Now I've laid out our mission. I expect you to fall in line.
Crew won't stand for it, Captain.
One thing I've learned so far about being an XO is that you have to be a little bit more of the taskmaster and a bit more of a crack-the-whip type guy than the actual captain of the ship.
You're gonna translate. We're eavesdropping. So you just listen.
As far as captain's going, everything can be copacetic. He can be a real nice guy, but if anything goes wrong, he sends the XO to put out the fire.
Recommend launch, Chaff. Brace for shock!